Alright y'all, so today we're gonna be reacting to Fuerza Regida's new albums with the S, cause these fools done surprised us with two albums on some Junior H shit. Now there's 13 songs in each album, and I ain't gonna lie to y'all, we do not have that much time to be sitting down and listening to 26 songs. I'm not sure, I'm not really good at math, but 13 plus 13 is probably 26 or 36. I'm not sure. But we do not have that much time to be listening to 26 songs in one sitting. So we're gonna have to choose one song from each album to listen to. So first, let's start off and let's take a look at this Pa Que Hablen track list. So Mi Vecindario, I ain't gonna lie, I already heard it when I went to the little event that Fuerza Regida had in San Bernardino. And then let's see, Gente Nueva with Tito Torreino. There's not really much songs that have hit for Tito, but I'm not gonna say I'm not a fan of them, you feel me? But nah, let's not listen to that one. Mi Terra CLN with Juanpa, nah, I'm not really feeling that one. Let's not listen to that one. Whiskey Con Agua with Junior H, I ain't gonna lie, I don't feel like listening to that, to be honest. CH La Pizza, that shit's a banger. Franco Tirador, I've already heard that. They dropped it before the album drop. Igualito A Mi Apa with Peso Pluma, I already heard it. It's all over TikTok. It's kind of hard to ignore listening to an album, a Fuerza Regida album, for 2 days, you feel me? It's kind of difficult to do, so I already heard Igualito A Mi Apa, but for the rest of the songs, I haven't heard it. Una Raya Mas Al Tigre with Santa Fe, that is something I'm kind of interested in listening to, but I don't want to listen to that one. Here, let's do, you know what, Angel Ureta, Otro Amanecer. It's the 11th song in the album. Let's listen to that one, because apparently, correct me if I'm wrong, Angel Ureta is actually the guy that writes all of Fuerza Regida songs. But let's listen to Otro Amanecer. It's the 11th song on the album. It's with Angel Ureta. Let's take a look at this song. Traigo ganas de ver el amanecer, de empinarme la botella y acordarnos del ayer. Linda madre, sé que ya no te veré. Tus caricias y tus besos se quedaron en mi piel. Hold on, let's pause that real quick. I ain't gonna lie, that sounded pretty fire, and I've never even heard of Angel Ureta. His voice sounds fire as fuck, is nice and deep. Alright, that sounded gay as fuck. Alright, y'all, disregard whatever the fuck I just said. That shit sounds fire. I ain't gonna lie. Angel Ureta, the first 18 seconds I've heard of any of your music, that shit sounds good, man. So hopefully the rest of this song is pretty fire. Hey, it sounds fire. Pobres morros, les tocó sufrir la vida que no es. Solo queda un trago amargo y volver donde empecé. Hey, I like this guy's voice. I ain't gonna lie, I like it. Regalo de vida es ver otro amanecer. Hey, that's just fire. I fuck with it. I like it. I like Angel Ureta. I've never heard of him, but he sounds good. His voice is just different. You feel me? Name one person that you know that sounds like that. Hey, nah, no way this shit over. Man! Alright, well, basically the song's already over. There's like 10 seconds left. I ain't gonna lie, they could have fit like one more verse in there. Come on, JOP. Show some love to my boy Angel Ureta, man. Give him a little bit more time, man, so people can know what he sounds like. That nigga sound fire as fuck. I've never even heard of him. He sounds pretty good, I ain't gonna lie. Now, if Angel Ureta has some more music and he sounds like that, shit, I'm gonna start being a number one fan of Angel Ureta, I ain't gonna lie. But Otro Amanecer by Angel Ureta and Fuerza Regida, I ain't gonna lie, that shit was kind of a fucking banger. I don't know if we should low-key listen to another song from this album, because I kind of fucked with it, and the song was like 2 minutes fucking long. So I kind of feel like we deserve to listen to another song, man. All right, y'all. So the next song that's on the album, track number 12, is Tu Ventana with Mark MP. Mark MP, I ain't gonna lie. I am a number one fan of Mark MP. I ain't gonna lie. Don't get it twisted. I'm still a big fan of Cuatro de Oro too. But I fuck with Mark MP and ain't shit gonna change. Even if they split up, I still fuck with Mark MP. So, let's listen to Tu Ventana, because low-key, Otro Amanecer was a little bit too short, man. I feel like we deserve to listen to the rest of the album. Let's listen to Tu Ventana with Marca MP. Fuck you, ads! Alright. Tu Ventana, Marca MP, Fuerza Regida.
Tiene que salir con progresos, tiene que salir.
Nah, hold up, pause that. I know we're only 12 seconds in, but hold up. If y'all ain't noticed, and if y'all don't notice, y'all just, at this point, y'all kind of slow. That's Nitro on the guitar. That ain't Sam alone. That's Nitro. Hey, Nitro, you better be getting your check, my boy, because that... All right, y'all, let's listen to this song, Tu Ventana. You can't mistake a Nitro Requinto. That's something you can't do. His skills is impeccable.
Mami, si te contara todo lo que quisiera, me obligo a enamorarte.
Based off how JLP is singing this, Chato's gonna kill that shit.
Me mandaré un mensaje
a
las horas que se fueran.
Alright, sounds fire.
Alright,
JLP! Alright, JLP! I got something to say. Alright, JLP! Hey, JLP, I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I ain't never heard you sing that high. JLP, that shit sounded hard. I ain't gonna lie to you. And Chato, you killed that shit. I don't even gotta say nothing to you, man. You already know you go hard. But JLP, you killed this song. This shit hard. Tu Ventana by Mark MP and Fuerza Regida, or vice versa, Fuerza Regida and Mark MP. That shit was hard as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Tu Ventana is probably better than Otro Amanecer, to be honest, but I still fuck with Otro Amanecer. So, nonetheless, Tu Ventana and Otro Amanecer, those were some straight bangers. And based off those two songs, I already know that the rest of the album is pretty fucking hard. But, you know, like I told you guys, Que Hablen wasn't the only song they dropped. They done surprised us with two albums. So, we got more work to do. They surprised us, and they done dropped Sigan Hablando. So, let's take a look at this track list, man. And let's see, which one should we react to? Alright, y'all. So, let's take a look at this track list. Celo Toguro, this shit's like 4 minutes long. I don't think I want to listen to a 4 minute song, you feel me? But I've been seeing some people post it on their story and it sounds pretty fire. So I think that's about it that we need to listen to Se Logro, you feel me? And let's just say it sounds fire. But let's see, Y Me Verán with Eden Muñoz. Hey, should we listen to that one? I don't know. Hey, I don't know. I kind of want to listen to it. But let's take a look at the rest of the track list and let's see which one deserves the time. Soy Manuel with Tomás Vallardo. I fuck with Tomás Vallardo. He's one of my favorite artists. But I feel like it's too bellico to listen to it on YouTube, you feel me? Bebe Dame with Grupo Frontera. That shit's a banger. that's like the number one song right now, you feel me? But let's not listen to that one. Nunca Se Imagino with Edición Especial. Don't ask me why, I already know that song. Let's not listen to that one. So actually, let's listen to Se Logro, because I've heard a lot of people post it on their story and it sounds kind of fire, so fuck it. Se Logro by Fuerza Regida is gonna be it. So let's see what it sounds like.
Somos la Fuerza Regida y la banda.
¡Un tropeo!
Compa, se logró, ¿no?
Let's see what it sounds like, man.
Poquillo, poquillo. ¿Se logró, sí o no? Poquillo, güey.
Let's put the volume up real quick. I can't really hear too good.
Pero todavía falta, sí o no, güey. Todavía falta. Todavía falta, compa. Pero aquí andamos pisando Blue Label y la verga. Pero se logró un poquillo. ¡A la verga!
They sound drunk as fuck. Yeah, this is the part I heard. That shit sounds hard. I fuck with that part.
Camino de bache, la troquita se chingó. Hoy no me bajo de un avión. Un uro rojo y un Rolls y un cubano.
Por si se
presenta alguna falla, no. La discusión tiene de los huevos de toro el tiro. Listo para altercados, en peligro en situación. Y como dijo Pablo, plato plomo, pero esta vez se lo digo yo. Y el que se burlaba, la falla del moro y con huevos comenzó.
Hey, this shit sounds hard as fuck. I already know why. This shit sounds lit.
Pinta de cholo prensa, ya no se le sabe, sale como camaleón. De la mano una vieja, cintura pequeña, y pa' montarte en un prisión.
All right, let's pause that right here, man. 2:14 minutes in. We got 2 minutes left. This sounds fire as fuck. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I like where he started, where it goes. That shit sounds fire as fuck. And then he started going all fast. That shit sounds hard as fuck. But we got 2 minutes in. We never know. What if he fucks up the song? You feel me? But what if the rest of the song sounds fucking horrible? You feel me? So let's keep listening to the song, because it's not done yet. We can't judge it yet. You feel me? So let's finish this song real quick. Ooh, they up in there shooting. Yeah, that's my dream instrument right there. I like that shit. I don't know what it's called, but I fuck with it. Alright, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I fuck with this song. Look, Se Logro, add to playlist, for me. Hey, this shit's hard as fuck. I'm already putting it on my playlist mid-video. This shit's hard.
Como dijo Pablo, pasa plata o plomo.
Yo, fuck with it. Se logró Fuerza Regida. This is on fire, man. Alright, pause. Alright, that's the end of the song. As y'all saw, man, I added it to my playlist mid-fucking video. Se logró by Fuerza Regida. That shit sounds fire as fuck, man. And I kind of feel like listening to another song, but we already 18 minutes in, man. I ain't trying to waste too much time, you feel me? I think that's about it for the video, man. Sigan Hablando by Fuerza Regida. This album, based off this song, let's just base it off this song. This album, I'll give it a 10 out of 10, because this song was a 10 out of 10, you feel me? That shit was a fucking banger. But then, Que Hablen, I ain't gonna lie, the two songs that we listened to, they were fire as fuck. So, Otro Amanecer by Fuerza Regida, that shit was fire. Tu Ventana with Mark MP, that shit was fire as fuck. And then Se Logró on the other album, that shit was fire as fuck. So overall, based off the two albums, they're both a 10 out of 10, I ain't gonna lie. Big fan of Fuerza Regida, and I'm a big fan of these two albums. My first time listening to those songs, and they're some straight fucking bangers. But I don't know, man, y'all let me know in the comments, what do you guys think about these albums? Are they bangers or not? Rate them in the comments for me, man. And make sure you guys drop me a like, comment, and a subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Saludos.